Galician Blond, or Rubia Galega cattle, are a dual-purpose breed of domestic cattle native to the autonomous community of Galicia in northwestern Spain. They are indigenous to the rough terrain of the Spanish hill country of Lugo, and little is known of their ancestry. In the 20th century, some crossbreeding did occur in an attempt to beef up the breed, most notably with Simmental and British Shorthorns. The Galician Blond Herd Book was established in 1933. Galician Blond cattle have a medium to large frame size and appear well proportioned. Their bodies are deep, massive, and long, and the hindquarters are very well muscled. Both genders are amply horned. Their coat may be red blonde, wheaten, or cinnamon in color. The nose, hooves, and horns are darker, usually a rich red chestnut. They have extremely good legs and feet and can move athletically in rocky terrain. The Galician Blond has a tranquil temperament and have been used traditionally as draft cattle, but are also valued for their milk and beef. On average, mature bulls weigh about 2,200 pounds, and mature cows weigh about 1,500 pounds. Galician Blond cows are fertile and make good mothers. They are known for their calving ease and rarely require intervention. A unique feature of the Galician Blond breed is the way its beef production is managed. In the spring, Galician Blond cattle are driven up into the hill country where they free range until the fall. They are then brought back down into the valley country where they are fed on hay grown during the summer. In this system, cows live a full life and produce calves well into their teens. During this time, the cow's marbling matures, ultimately giving the beef a distinctly deep color and flavor. They are then processed for a growing gourmet beef market. Food writers, celebrities, and beef lovers are filling the finest restaurants from London to New York, demanding what is being called the best tasting steak in the world. At a corresponding price, of course. Kobe beef has a legitimate Spanish rival, and it's an old, fat, grass-fed cow. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, like, and share. Don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever a new video is posted.